Welcome back.
Well, not really. I just fucking pranked you. What's up, everybody? So, wow. It's been a while since you've seen me. It has been a while since I have pulled out this microphone. It has been a while since I have turned on this camera. It's been a little over a week since I've actually done so. But hello, everybody. So, as you can see, this is a video titled basically something about update or something along those lines, and I wanted to talk to you guys saying that I'm not sure if I'm coming back to YouTube yet. Now, when I say that, I may actually start streaming again, like just streaming Overwatch or other things with my friends. Like, I'm checking on my Discord server right now, and I have a lot of people that I play Overwatch with now. I've been meeting like a shit ton of people in Overwatch recently, and we've all started playing together. So there's a big chance that I'm going to actually just start streaming Overwatch again and stuff like that on YouTube, but making videos and such, I'm not ready to come back to. You know, it is currently November 10th, 2020, and my semester ends in exactly 10 days, and there is so much work that I need to grind out in these past 10 days, or in these last 10 days, I do not think that I have enough time to sit down, make a video, edit it, and still get my schoolwork done. I just do not feel that I have that time, just with the amount of, like, just things I have to do, so on and so forth. And I wanted to let you guys know this because obviously, you guys have seen on some videos in the past that I've uploaded like these little 30-second, like little shit posts and stuff like that. And in all honesty, I think those are funny. You guys think those are funny, so on and so forth. But like, that is not the content that I want to provide. I need to get better at making legitimate content. And that means taking time out of my day to make sure that my content is good for you guys. And you know, my semester, as I said, ends the 20th. I'm not back in school until late fucking January. That gives me 2 months where every single day I can sit down and record an amazing video for you guys. But I wanted to make this little video just saying that, you know, I'm not ready to come back yet. I may start streaming again just to get the juices flowing. But for right now, I am just here making this update video basically saying that, like, you know, I'm not ready to come back. I need to finish school. School's got to come first here. And then right when my break hits, the juices are going to be fired back up. The news videos are going to start popping back out. Other videos, so on and so forth. But hope you guys understand. Sorry if I'm disappointing any of you. I'll try to at least stream so I can interact with some of you. But have a great day, everybody.